guess who's coming back, folks? That's right, Earthbound is back. So, without further ado, let's get into this. Shit, I don't even remember what the hell I did. Hold on, let me get my phone for a minute to see where I'm gonna go. Because I know I'm gonna look at my documents. There we go. Let's go to using my phone. There we go. Okay, so Extreme Tony actually submitted some tips for Earthbound. Oh shit. All right, so here's the tips that Extreme Tony has given me. So I'm gonna read this through my thing. So I will actually, and while I'm going to be looking at my Facebook too. All right, he said, hold on, let me actually shift this. This thing really. Use both the IQ and Vitality caps as soon as possible. They'll affect you on the next level up. Fucking hell. Remember to give the HP sucker to Henry. Okay, I'm not sure if you... I'm not sure which PSI move does. You can see on the character status of PSF. The shield beta is the power shield. Cuts damage from an enemy half by half and deals back some damage. Does not work against PSI attacks, okay. So it's physical attack, if that's what I'm thinking. So basically, it's like Pokemon. Basically, PSI attack is special attack, and basically, the shield is only useful for physical. Yeah, please excuse the background noises. So I'm gonna make this quick. All right. So talk to one of Mr. Saturn's in the cave, leading up to the stone. He will give you items. Equip the coin on Slumber by either Ness or Henry. Coin of Slumber, I'm guessing? You will no longer need both the Jar of Fly Honey and the Magnum Air Gun, so call us. Okay, yeah. I got rid of that shit. I don't know if I got rid of it. The Mr. Saturn will give you a Mr. Saturn coin, which either Henry or Ness can equip a Mr. Saturn ribbon. Only Paula can equip. Okay, here are two side quests. After defeating the boss in the Milky Well and on your way back to the 3D. I don't remember. Return an item to a man from Tucson. Visit the hospital on 3D. Go to one of the rooms. Check the drawers. Check the drawers and you'll find a significant item. Return to a man, Tucson. He'll give you a magic truffle that will recover 80 PP. Return some contact lenses. Dusty Dunes, fucking hell, god damn it. Alright, where was it? In Dusty Desert, there's a sign asking if someone seen his grandma's contact lenses. Head to the bakery in Foresight. Head to the second floor and give it to the man living there. He'll give you a pair of dirty socks. Ew. Alright, let's do this. Let's go. Let's do this shit. I haven't played this game for god knows how long. Sorry for that 3 minute little thing, so... Okay. It's been a while. So, I'm gonna look at these. Okay. Can I run? Is there a running button? No. Is there a running button for this? Oh, so so the A button is to talk, I guess. Deliciousness! Good name. We know name doing. Okay, so A is basically to talk. I don't have to fucking, like, deal with this stupid shit. I don't have to, okay. Got it. No, that's not looking for trash. Let's go fucking kill that boss. I'm gonna be stupid. Hold on. Shit, okay, so... Okay, I didn't have my... Okay, that's not what. Not even streaming. Yeah, I'm not streaming, so what the fuck? Okay. Let's go on there. Hold on, let's press A for this guy. Appreciate ISO happy, happy, happy. Zoom! I really should do my audio effects for this. All home, zoom! This is gonna be a rip. Okay. Drink off coffee before you go. Say yes to me. Say no to me. Bombs up. Oh. This thing does not speed up, so you traveled very far from home. Do you remember how long journey began with? Someone pounding at your door? It was Pokey, the worst person in your neighborhood, who knocked the door on the fateful night. And it's fucking lagging. On your way, you walked and thought and fought, yet through this, you never lost your courage. Have grown steadily stronger, though you have appreciated the pain of battle many times. There's gonna be some fucking delays. I'm going to do is turn this off. Close down my Does that do anything? Okay, no, it doesn't. You are no longer alone in your adventure. Paula, who is steadfast, kind, and even pretty, is always at your side. Henry is with you as well, though he is timid. He came from a distant land to help you, Ness. As you certainly know by now, you're not a regular young man. You have... This is really... Okay. I'm trying to fucking, like, get this thing out of the... Okay. Hold on, let me turn this off. Turn off my Pinnacle Studios to see if it's the only reason, and since this is audio delaying shit. Oh, okay. Why is it high encoding all of a sudden? It's... Okay, maybe I should turn this off. Okay, that's the reason. Okay, it's high encoding, so I'm just gonna just lay down and relax and just... Alright, so... I'm just trying to look at my phone until this thing does... Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Oh, yes, I should actually... Your adventure will begin again. Next, you must pass through a vast desert. Proceed this... Okay, foresight. Ness! Paula. Henry. I wish you luck. Okay, this is really, really... a while, so you may skip ahead of this. Trying to retrace my footsteps, just to let you guys know. I haven't played this game for God knows how long, so... Thought I might play a little game. Does this thing have a fucking... Okay, there's a fucking way to... Man, this motherfucker, I'm not drinking this shit. Fuck. Looks like now I have to get the fuck out. Nice. Oh, get the hey, faster, give me. Yeah, it's not gonna heal because I know how what happens to the mushroom. Motherfucker, I get it. Cause I know this thing. Cause I know how this thing works. Fuck this shit. Oh, at least you guys get to see this back. Where the fuck's the hospital? I hate these fucking mushrooms. Like, come on, man. This is gonna be a level grinding episode. I can tell you this. Dr. Xanam, zoom, and I can repair your body. Doing. Okay. Where the fuck? Okay, here we go. Let's see what I got. Wait, I have the HP sucker, right? Hold on. Alright, so I should actually get it. Hold on. If I'm not mistaken, if memory serves me correct. Okay, let me. I think Tony mentioned that I have to give the HP sucker to. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna give it to Henry. Shit. Sucker. Items for Henry. Sucks up. Oh, so this is only okay. Okay, so I gotta throw out. Hold on, let me see what I can. What the fuck is with the. Oh, I really need to get rid of that bubblegum. Bad key machine. What the fuck does he need? Hold on, what's this? Okay. The fuck is that? What's wrong? Okay, so this one dies. Okay. I really don't see the point with the pack of cabal gum. Okay, I need to throw that shit out. Wait, is there a phone call in this one? Oh, I guess I can. I guess I don't have to fucking do. Okay, let's go express. Oh shit, I forgot. I just forgot I have to withdraw some money. I can actually sell that shit, can I? Yeah, it's better if I sell this shit. Cause I really fucking want to the point of actually using the gum. Do I have to use the gum? Hello. That's so fucking hilarious. I'm just gonna go with $500 on it. There's a reason why I'm doing this. How the fuck do you get up there? Oh, I'm supposed to do this, right? Oh, I can still do that. Mock pizza. Yeah. Okay. So, how are you guys doing, guys? I know this isn't the best idea, but the thing is, I'm trying to get back, retrace my steps. There's gonna be a lot of this type of shit, so I'm gonna be retracing my steps, and basically. Oh, sweet! I don't see the point with the copper bracelet, so I'm going to do... Okay. I don't need this pack of gum. Do we need the air gun, actually? Hey, Tony, do I need to keep the Magnum air gun, or do I just deposit? I know this isn't live stream, so I most likely have to. Well, take it. Yes, just take the damn thing. I don't give a shit, okay? Here's 18 bucks for your trouble. I have to say, I'm really happy that I actually noticed that I can actually just don't have to... There's a button for me to talk to or look at something or some shit like that. So, hold on, let me actually... Hello? I like to make a deposit. Level grind, okay? Oh, shit. Thanks for reminding me. Alright, so I have to give... Hell, man. Fuck, man, I always keep forgetting about this shit. Alright, let's give the HP sucker to Henry. Here you go. It's all good for you. I'm sorry, I always... Get the fuck. What the fuck? Appreciate! What the hell are you doing here, man? I think it's still in building, I'm guessing. Keep in mind, this is only. I'm just trying to remember, retrace my footsteps and whatnot. So, I'm good. I don't have to fucking deal with these fucking dick fuck. Motherfucker! It's the evil mushroom. You can evil mushroom these my dick. Oh, goddamn. Shit. Goddamn. Okay, I need to get the fuck out of here. Are you kidding me, man? Shit. Rain ran boop. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to go heal up my. Damn, Paula. Fucking hell, really? Oh my god, these motherfuckers. Okay, Oh my god, I cannot fucking... Been so long, okay. It's been so long, guys. But I'm actually happy that I'm back, so... Keep in mind, this is a little weird, so this may be a... What the fuck do you think I'm doing, dickhead? Oh, god. Oh. No, not this shit again. Give me a fucking break, No, get the OH MY GOD! Fucking hell, I hate these goddamn shrooms. Oh my god, I'm so f- God, I can't believe this shit. Goodness. Okay. So. No, no, no. Nope. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm. Hey, you can't blame me, because I don't remember. Because I remember this type of shit. This is so ridiculous. I have to do this shit. I'm so tired of this damn. Protect you from physical attacks. I mean, special attacks. There we go. Okay, so. Okay. This is up. This is down. Okay. Okay. So. Okay. There we go. Oh, no, no, no. Really? Oh my god. Can we do this fucking thing? Now the control switched. Just be very careful. Well, at least it's reversed. At least it's. Okay. Just get the fuck. Okay, this is really not that fucking. It's not that bad, okay. Thank god. Get the. Yes! Get this shit off of me! Oh, this is gonna be more trial and error. This is one of those trial and error episodes. This is... I'm gonna try my best to actually make this really, really, like, long and whatnot. Yes. K.O. Sorry, I... This is gonna be a pain in the ass. The fact is that I have to deal with this, these fucking shrooms. It's neutral ground. All right, so I'm gonna be doing two Let's Plays for mainly because I haven't done like anything. There we go. Alright, 37. Max HP went up by 3. Max PP went up by 1. Henry's level 32. Oh, baby. His defense went up by 3. Defense went up by 2. Speed went up by 2. Vitality went up by 2. IQ went up by 1. Sweet. Fuck. Nice, buddy. Congrats. You know what? Let's fucking go. Let's fucking jump these motherfuckers. Let's burn them. Trying to get the hang of this guy, so keep in mind I'm trying to. Yeah. Let's take out. No. Fuck. Okay, I really. I have to go back and actually heal. All is level 4. IQ went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 3. Maximum PP went up by 5. On it! Okay, buddy. I'll get you out of here, buddy. Get the fuck. Come at me, bitch. You little bastards are gonna get me right now. Spin me right now, baby. Right now. Like a record playing. I wonder how this thing works. That's just one enemy. A row of foes. Okay. How do I use it? Oh, I should use this. Oh, so I don't have to use the. Wait, is the HP sucker infinite? Okay, this is just a level grinding episode. I'll tell you this. One thing I will tell you, this is pretty much gonna be a level grinding episode. It is because it's just basically just me. I apologize that it's not. It's a return, but don't get me wrong. But it's just level grinding me. Just level grinding and just have to deal with enemies. Cause I actually saw the boss, but I'm. The thing is, it's the fucking mushrooms and this fucking. Oh shit. I'm not sure if I should worry about them, or I should, because I think it's better if I should worry about them. Then again, they... Alright, so I'm gonna try this again. Let me see if I make progress, but at least I'm actually... Well, the only progress I've done is leveled up. But yeah. I'm gonna do another episode, but this time for Pokemon, so I need to do Great to Pass, I need to do... But I know Great to Pass is gonna be a fucking pain in the ass, I'm not gonna lie, the game is good, don't get me wrong, but the game is fucking difficult to beat. They made it difficult and challenging. I actually wanna play the Red storyline, where you play as, Pokemon Red, the Adventures of Red, or something like that, where it's based off the manga, for the most part. The manga version of the Pokemon game. The manga version of Pokemon. What the fucker? Wizards can't die. I was thinking, what the fuck should I name this character? Hold on, let me see. Damn! No, fuck you. You think that's gonna work? That's not gonna work, bitch. Oh, and by the way, Tony, please repeat the hints for me, so then I could actually remember the stuff. So then I'll remember on the next episode. I ask because it's like it's better if I just if I really want to fucking gamble. Let's gamble, bitch. I'm coming for that ass. I'm coming for that ass. Anyways. Alright, so I will actually go for the shroom fucker. Okay, good. That's what I needed. But I'm really a little bit scared. But I'm actually happy to say that I don't know if I should do this, but fuck it, let's do it. I'm not turning my back on you. I know that sounds stupid that I'm actually doing this type of shit, but okay. At least trial and error. At least try it for once. I'm just a little scared. The thing is, I don't... Okay. Hold on. That didn't do shit. Decoration. Alright, let's fucking go. You finally got here. This is the third your sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me, if you dare. Fight! Oh my god, that's fucking disgusting. Alright, let's use that HP sucker. How bad does it take? Okay, that takes out the... That wasn't so bad. Ooh, that actually... Oh, fucking... Oh, that wasn't so bad. Yeah. This is not gonna be good. Okay, maybe I'm full of shit. Okay, so I really, really should. Oh, that's actually... Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, that was smart of me to do that shit. Alright, so... Let me fucking help you, okay? This works if I use thunder. Let's try thunder, so... Okay. I beat the boss! I beat him! Oh my god, that was fucking awesome. 35 on it. Offense went up by 1. Defense went up by 1. Speed up by 1 out 1. Guts went up by 1. Luck went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 1. Henry's level is now 33. Maximum HP went up by 3. I did it. Holy shit, I did it. Ooh, that floating little thing. Wonder if that kills us, heals us. Well, first episode back and beat the fucking boss.
We are free.
Ness thought he heard his mother from far away. She said, "Be thoughtful, strong boy." Ness had Stone record the melody of the Milky Well. I'm so happy I beat this game. Beat this level. Sweet. Originally I was going to do a live stream for this, but you know, I don't think that'd be a little fair, and basically I want to, you know, decorate this episode with some effects. Possible effects, or maybe just, you better run, you little bitch. Get the fuck away from me. Move my way. Green motherfucker. Oh, sorry. All right, less offense went up by one, maximum HP went up by two, maximum PP went up by one, the power of PSI Flash. So, better run, better fuck off. Get the fuck out of my way, motherfucker. Get. That's the one thing I miss about this game, that I could actually, whenever I beat their boss, they fuck off. You know, since you want to be a little bitch, I will fucking take you down. Really fucking happy that I actually beat the boss with just one try. Get the fuck out, you motherfucker. Get, you assholes. Why you say no? Cause I don't wanna fucking go through this shit. I beat the boss. Okay, what did Tony actually want me to do? Hold on. Okay, I remember PSI, so it's basically. Okay. Appreciate it. I saw happy zoom. Okay, I have to find out which one of these people actually fucking won. I beat the guy. Hello? I don't want your coffee. Can you actually get in this? What the hell is this? How the fuck did he get in this ring? the hell did that do? Oh! Okay, that's a little weird. Anyways, I should end this little part. Not do anything really unique. Something about a key. Hold on. What the hell did Tony actually ask me? Okay, cave leading. Okay, and a cave leading up to the store. Basically, this store, so. Okay, so I guess. So doing you have secret help. So doing you horn of life. Okay. You wait 3 minutes. Okay. No scared. What the hell? Okay. So that's all right. So I'm gonna. Here's present. I hand you a cup of. Life noodles. I hand you Mr. Saturn coin. I know hand you my stag beetle. Oh, tease you. I have no something. What? The fuck? Okay. That's so fucking weird. Oh, I don't need the jar of fly honey. You're right. I have love noodles. Who's Master Saturn coin used for, actually? Alright. Why about Mr. Saturn? Oh, Paula shouldn't be having this. Okay. Shit. I'll do that later. I'll do that on the next episode. So, well, I know that wasn't that exciting. It's just me training and whatnot. K.O. Oh yeah, and Tony, please remind me to actually give the items to the specific characters. Alright guys, thank you for watching this return episode of Earthbound. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you did not enjoy this video, then give us a thumbs down. And also, subscribe to my channel to be a part of the Empoleon Empire, as well as share throughout social media. And please leave a comment down below. I'm Empoleon Fighter, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.